as he's playing now with 5D. Don't forget, last year he was over 20-plus minutes. This year he's been around 14. That's a big adjustment for a youngster, particularly when he's used to playing all the time, even as you go far as back as junior.
That clearing attempt by Ryan Miller went right through one of the photographer holes and struck one of the photographers in the face, and that's why Ryan Miller's over there making sure he's okay.
Good for Ryan Miller. How classy is that?
Watch this. Right through.
You know, guys work at that at practice, and they have a game doing that, but they never hit it.
Well, not with a photographer behind it. Just in practice they do it. Yeah.
Anyway, it was nice to see Ryan Miller go over the way he did afterwards and say, hey, you okay? Pretty classy move for a guy in the middle of a game when he has a shutout going.
The photographer's probably more concerned with about the $4,000 worth of equipment that almost got hit. Lightning. That shot through the glass. Steve Russell from the Toronto Star, your moment.
Oh,
look
baby.
At that. Oh, he's got a dandy. You're going to be wearing a mask back there from now on.
Took one for the team there. Yeah, he still got a pretty good shot, he says. Maybe he got the shot of the puck coming right to the camera. Wouldn't
everybody gets their 15 minutes of glory, and there's his.
He
took
saw
one
stars.
Off the cheek. Ow. Could have been worse. Could have been that expensive equipment. Shen. He came into the game with a .933 save percentage. He's going to have a better one here. Add that one to it.
Three exclamation mark.
No kidding. And there it is. The fourth time Ryan Miller has shut out the Toronto Maple Leafs.
And he's going to give his stick to the photographer. How cool is that? Good for Ryan Miller. Classy act there.
15th shutout of his career and the third of his career against the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Ryan Miller, obviously, the shutout. Pominville with a couple of assists. And Taliander was very steady on the blue line.
So Ryan Miller is the game star, and we send you off to Sportsnet Connected. Good night from the Air Canada Centre.